You think you know me?
Yeah.
sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy. I'm just a sexy boy. My name is Finley, and I love to fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring
from Belfast, Northern Ireland,
weighing 233 pounds, Finley.
Sincerely hope that the EMTs are standing by, because I've got a feeling that this one's going to get ugly.
Boy, I'm telling you, I am pumped up tonight. I'm telling you right now, I love the excitement of the WWE.
Oh, that one landed. Oh! The lariat knocks their opponent down. He's showing everyone what he's got.
No!
And the knuckles connect.
People just tuned in. We're watching Friday night's most exciting show, SmackDown. It doesn't get any better than this.
Pendulum has swung the other way now. A moment here to dish out a verbal beating. Bam! The Belfast Brawler, one step ahead.
Triple H!
of this match has changed once again. Impressive combination of moves.
Straight right hand by the gate.
And the tide has changed again. What will it take to put one of these superstars away? Down he goes. He lights up his chest with that chop.
Break.
The difference maker in this match. Armlock. Boy, I tell you what, this is going to get nasty before it's all said and done. And he unloads with everything he's got. Targeting that arm. Absolutely focused on that limb. Oh. There's a good shot. Without a doubt, he's hurt for certain, but he will not quit. Not when there's so much on the line.
He's locked it on.
Break.
And I'm not sure he's got enough left to fight out.
And the passion of these superstars. It runs through their bone marrow, wanting to perform in front of these fans.
Oh man, heads up! Here it comes!
I love that double-A spine buster. Just when the game needed it, he played that big call.
One, two, three!
Triple H wins! The game wins!
Here is your winner,
time to play the game.
Triple H!
Wow, great match. Outstanding physical display by these amazing competitors.
Without a doubt, we just called an instant classic.
It's all about the game and how you play it. All about control. And if you can take it, all about your debt. And if you can pay it, it's all about pain. And who's gonna make it? I am the game.
Yo la llevo primero, primo.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing 218 pounds, Primo.
And his opponent, from Venice, California, weighing 184 pounds, the Brian Kendrick.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will tonight.
We got him.
The momentum is all with that man right now.
Oh,
the makings of an instant classic. And he's dead. Swung 180 degrees here. So far, it hasn't been fancy. It's been straight ahead, very intense, and very visible. And he takes him down with a toss. You gotta like Primo. He's got some really spectacular offensive maneuver. A kick. It's not pretty, but it's effective. Primo's heading up.
That's going to leave a mark.
What a move by Primo. One, two, three. Primo wins it.
Yo la llevo primero, Primo.
Here is your winner, Primo.
I'll tell you what, what an outstanding contest. Kudos to everyone who was in this one. What a match.
It was a hard-fought battle, and most assuredly, one we won't forget anytime soon.
Soy indestructible, Dios te libre, me ponga atención. Soy de los campeones, legendario Colón. Aguanta el pembetón, Primo entró repartiendo el castigo y el cipertón. Aguanta el pembetón, Primo entró repartiendo el castigo y el cipertón.
Oh, Puerto Rico, nos diste este hotel, nuestra isla
Colón
y nuestro sol.
Primo entró,
oh,
yeah.
Puerto Rico, aguanta.
Technology gives you power. The power to motivate. The power to unite. The power that you control. now, the power is in your hands with the most interactive pay-per-view event ever. WWE Cyber Sunday. You choose, you vote, you decide.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring, from Scottsdale, Arizona, Brie Bella.
And her opponent, the Divas champion, Eve Torres.
Every time I look in her eyes, I melt down. She slides like a lizard on a fresh kill bound. Jump on board, now slide up and down. There's nothing else better, so I feel my heart pound. And she looks good to me. She's got everything I want, she's got everything I need. Yeah, she looks so good to me. Every time I see her, I can barely breathe.
She looks good to me. She's got everything I want, she's got everything.
She looks good.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to get a pin and make their opponent tap will win. There's a good shot. This is going to be action personified in this one. Anything and everything will happen.
Jeez.
Elbow connects.
I had a chance to talk to these competitors early today, and I knew then that this would be a Donnybrook, to say the least.
What an incredible effort.
Go for it!
Ow! And that one definitely hit hard.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
And that was a huge shot. And the pendulum has swung again. I tell you, this one's for the ages. It looks like the tide has turned once again. My goodness, what a match. There's a good shot. Oh! Thank you. but definitely hit hard. Into the arm range. Landed.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Showing some disrespect here. One.
Two.
Three. Look at the power, the velocity, the
Four.
Impact. And a heap of impact delivered with that elbow drop. Feeling that this has all the makings of an instant classic. There's the Irish whip. This could be it.
One, two.
Referee has called for the bell. That's it.
You can look, but you can't touch. Come on.
Here is your winner, Brie Bella.
Something I'll tell you what, where I sit, what an outstanding contest. Kudos to everyone who was in this one. What a match.
It was a hard-fought battle, and most assuredly, one we won't forget anytime soon.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, it is four and are true. We'll be right back. opponent, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions.
Everybody's got a price. Everybody's gonna pay. 'Cause the Million Dollar Man always gets his way. Cost a lot, but I'm the Million Dollar Man, and you will be bought.
America,
and his partner, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions,
the American Dream,
Dusty Rhodes.
He's just a common man, working hard for the man. Hey, he's a American Dream. Hey, he's a American Dream. If you're black or white, redneck, funky, that's all right.
What should be an incredible tag team matchup between these four amazing superstars. A sharp kick. The key to this one, you might say, is to isolate and exploit. And that goes for either team. He's got something nasty planned for that security barricade.
Now that's strategy. Using the steps against your opponent like that.
I had a chance to talk to these competitors early today, and I knew then that this would be a Donnybrook, to say the least.
One! Two! And now he's back out onto the apron. And the Hall of Famer comes up for the reversal. Whoa, that one landed. This is going to be action personified in this one. Anything and everything will happen. There's another one. A textbook gut-wrench suplex. And the Million Dollar Man connects. And Bourne, just one step ahead.
This has match of the year candidate written all over it.
Oh!
Ding! Reverse that one.
A kick. It's not pretty, but it's effective. Bourne hit that.
Finally, the ref cleans this mess up. He
he's looking for the 1-2-3. I don't know what's going to happen here.
And now he's bringing in his partner. Ah. He desperately needs to make a tag here.
Whoa, man.
Oh, a sick neck break.
They made the tag.
Here we go. And he's at it. Ah, oh. Ah. A stiff shot with the elbow. And it goes running. Ah.
Whatever doesn't kill you will make you stronger. But something tells me these superstars aren't going to be feeling too strong after this. Watch it. He reversed it.
Bourne now has got to be careful. And there's the counter.
He's going for his partner. There's the tag. And he's looking to clean house.
One. Off the apron. To the floor.
Got him.
Every time I see R-Truth, this guy impresses me more.
Looks like he's going for it.
What a great move by R-Truth. Dusty's in hard times here, folks, but it's adversity he's dealt with before.
He's making a cover.
One, two, two, three. They did it.
Here are your winners, Evan Bourne and R-Truth.
Momentum is so important. And that win gives him tremendous momentum for his next match.
And what a win it was. From bell to bell, these guys brought it.
Saturdays when kids go out and play. Yo, I was up in my room, I let the stereo play. Was it faded?
You think you know me?
Approaching the ring, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 241 pounds, is the World Heavyweight Champion, the Ring R Superstar, Edge!
From parts unknown, the Intercontinental Champion, The Maniac!
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will tonight. And he's shaking. Whoa, 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 whoa! everything he's got. And these competitors are facing a heck of a challenge. I don't know if anyone's going to be backing down in this one. That was just unadulterated power. And friends and neighbors, that's one heck of a punch. Oh my! That one knocked his goofier in a pet coon.
I'm sure if everybody's having a good time in that ring, but you know I love Friday night.
Good counter by the Maniac. Oh!
Watch it, he reversed it.
Oh, my.
There's a determined look in the eyes of these competitors. No one's giving an inch.
Right, and there it goes. The submission is locked in.
Oh, man.
Able to count. That elbow just leveled it.
Break.
Oh, Maniac counters that out of nowhere.
I love it. Talk about rubbing your opponent's face in it.
One. Two. Three.
He slipped out of that one.
What heart, what determination being displayed by these superstars. And this one's been phenomenal. The atmosphere is tremendous. What a match. Oh, Lord Almighty. Oh. Oh, my. Now, that's what you call a compromising position. Oh, reversed. Just about the last position you want to find yourself in.
Oh, that's good, bad boy.
Oh! It's showing the wherewithal to reverse it. Oh, my. What a flurry of kicks. Elbow connects. Good grief.
Smart thinking by Ed.
Designed to put up with a lot of punishment, folks. But this is too much. This is more than anyone can endure.
That's resourceful.
Who's gonna survive this ride to hell? Who's got the round trip ticket and is coming back? Break. And he goes down hard.
Oh, man, how did he even take that? He's got big,
tremendous move by the Maniac.
This could be three right here.
One, two, three.
The Maniac wins.
Here is your winner, the Maniac.
Momentum is so important, and that win gives him tremendous momentum for his next match. And what a win it was. From bell to bell, these guys brought it.